Okay, Matt, thank you. New Jersey's Attorney General has halted all marijuana cases in municipal courts statewide until at least September. The decision was included in a letter that Attorney General Gurbir Grewal sent to municipal prosecutors today. Grewal asked them to seek an adjournment of any marijuana-related offenses pending in court until September 4th or later. He also wrote that he intends to issue a directive by the end of next month on whether to decriminalize marijuana.